How's it going, everybody? Having claimed Big West Conference championships in back-to-back seasons in both indoor and beach volleyball, University of Hawaii's senior-to-be Clare-Marie Anderson adding an even more impressive accolade to her personal trophy case this summer. Punahou graduate has been selected as a 2017 Peace Scholar, an elite academic honor shared by only 15 others nationwide. A biology major will travel to Norway for 2 months starting this weekend, studying at the Nobel Peace Institute as well as the University of Oslo, participating in workshops, taking classes, and preparing a presentation for the Nobel Peace Prize Forum, an opportunity that the aspiring medical student plans to take advantage of and perpetuate in her return.
I really want to be a doctor. That's my greatest dream and aspiration. And so I'm really hoping that this experience, I just think it's so important to be educated and aware of the global conflicts we face. And I think to be able to deepen my peace building skills and conflict resolution skills will just be able to help me serve communities, diverse communities, as a doctor with compassion and cultural sensitivity and care. So I'm just really hoping to gain those essential skills from this experience. Well, I grew up in Kaunakakai and Molokai, and that it's aptly named the Friendly Isle. Everyone is so just loving and supportive on that island. I feel so grateful to have just amazing parents, and so they really fostered that in me. They've given me so much, and I just really want to give back. My coaches are just so supportive, and teammates, and everyone. I just feel so blessed to have been granted so many opportunities, and I want to pay those forward and really just help as much as I can.
What a bright future ahead. Again, Anderson will leave for Norway this weekend. She'll be blogging her experience throughout the summer. For more information, you can visit our website, khon2.com.